Prime factorization of 6615 is, to do prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. 6615. This is your step 1. Next, in this number, last digit is 5, so take 5. First number 6, a number close to 6 in 5 table is 5 ones 5. 6 minus 5, 1, 1 carried forward 16. A number close to 16 in 5 table is 5 3 is 15. 16 minus 15, 1, 1 carried forward 11. A number close to 11 in 5 table is 5 2 is 10. 11 minus 10, 1, 1 carried forward 15. When do we get 15 in 5 table? 5 3 is 15. Now the last digit 3, not even, so not divisible by 2. Next prime number 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. What I mean is 1 plus 3 plus 2 plus 3, we get 9, and 9 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3, so take 3. First number 1 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 3 table is 3 4's 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 3 table? 3 4's 12. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now to check whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 4 plus 4 plus 1 equal to 9. And 9 is divisible by 3, so this number also divisible by 3, so take 3. First number 4, a number close to 4 in 3 table is 3 1's 3. 4 minus 3, 1, 1 carried forward 14. A number close to 14 in 3 table is 3 4's 12. 14 minus 12, 2, 2 carried forward 21. When do we get 21 in 3 table? 3 7's 21. Now to check whether this is divisible by 3 or not, for that add the digits. 1 plus 4 plus 7 equal to 12, and 12 is divisible by 3. So this number also divisible by 3, so take 3. First number 1 smaller than 3, so 2 numbers 14. A number close to 14 in 3 table is 3 4's 12. 14 minus 12, 2, 2 carried forward 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now here we have 49. Always remember 7 into 7, 49. That is 7 times 7 is 49. Now we have 7. 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 6615. Is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 7 into 7. This is the prime factorization of 6615.